really weird, spacey version of. Really loud, and that's why I turned down the game volume, but apparently it makes the game largely inaudible. I don't know. I have a feeling this is where I was when I finished last week. Anyway, hello and welcome back to Joyless Gaming, and I'm gonna see if I can maybe finish this game tonight. I did leave it a bit late. I was tooling around trying to edit something I did earlier tonight when I put it on YouTube, but it's being held up, so. Okay. Moving quickly. Okay. And I'm gonna trade with this dude.
No.
These guys meant to be like the Budweiser frogs. Me to grow a thing from the flower things. Is there any? Yes, there is. Is going this way?
No.
Oh, is that the flower that I'm supposed to grow a thing from? One of these ones, rather than the ones I'd already encountered. And there goes my stream previews backing out again.
Hello.
I'm extremely weirded out by a lot of this stuff. Ah. Okay, I'm obviously missing something. Appear to be what I need to do. Well, not the entirety of what I need to do, at the very least. This is very strange, very confusing game. Checking the preview. I knew there was a reason I turned down the game volume. What? No get those bugs going is a thing to listen to. Is there another bug to add to it? The extent of it, just get them to play the Mission Impossible thing. Just for fun. Or is there one that I'm missing? Really can't tell. I mean, I will resort to a walkthrough if I must. Told you to go that way. Okay, that'll definitely be some sort of clue.
What was that?
Right, okay. Aliens came and burned the thing. Huh. Trying to kill termites. No. Obviously not. So if I throw it down here, it'll go around, what, this way? So either way, it'll actually end up going around this way, going around here. And if it were to go this way, it would go to one of these. That's not the point. The point is to unplug this, or this, I'm guessing. So I unplug this and you go along and you'll come out in here. So... How do you change the one down here then? This is very strange. Hmm. So I only have one at a time. Okay, so they do something, but I'm imagining it's different when this thing is humming. Okay. No idea. It'd be nice if I could move faster, since I have to go all the way back around. Or can I? I can go this way. Oh, alright, that's nice. No, I can't go that way. Okay, I'm not finishing this tonight. Because there's like this one and at least another world to go to. Maybe two more? I'm not sure. So, frankly, if I can get through this bloody tree soon without resorting to a walkthrough. If I just resort to the walkthrough, I guess I could try to finish it tonight. I have to be up kind of early tomorrow. Not really early, but early for me. It's a shame you can't just sort of skip the whole thing and, you know, double click and then skip to the next screen. So, I don't want to get sucked into this thing. I want this thing opened. Which means disturbing this one, which needs to be done via this one. So it seemed to be like sound combinations. Right, that did nothing. Okay. Is it actually all laid out here? It's just really hard to follow. These change to these things. Okay, so this sends a signal to... Right. These things, they're all connected to go through this way, so... You get a signal from here, and a signal from here, and a signal from here. And they all end up going to here and come out here. I was basically guessing. Turn my wheel. But that is what I wanted, right? Seems like that's what I wanted. That was basically guesswork. If there was a way to actually figure that out logically, I don't know what it is. But I guess I need to get this open now as well. Again, more guesswork. That's what we wanted then, I guess. Let a trapped bee out. As long as we don't have to do more of this, frankly. Although I have a feeling that, yeah, this thing connects down to here. If there's a way to get that to do a thing, there might be a thing that triggers out of that. Some sort of hint or something. Unfortunately, we're back to this annoying thing of needing to go through several screens just to... There's no fast motion. We let out that bee, so we go and see where the bee is. Came out. And this is its hive. Ghostly clue. A and B. Okay. Whatever that is C. Okay, A and B. Now I just need to find what C is. The combination of A, B, and C is what this guy wants. Whatever that combination is supposed to mean.
No one. Oop.
Now, is this plant the source of whatever? Ah, dear. Seems to be the bane of this plant's existence. Oh, there we go. Oh, do I just go and... Okay, will it eat the thing again if I make another one? Don't wave at me.
Mm-hmm.
It will. Okay. Oh, it's dead now. Awesome. Sleeping parrot. An achievement. All right. It's pining for the fields, I guess. Stuff its gullet. Right. It's all three of those things. Do we go give them to that guy, or do we plant them or something? No idea if it's giving or planting. If we're supposed to give them, then this will work. Alright, so is there a way I can go about planting these? Okay, that plant was making noises like... it was making noises like it wasn't a plant. Thank you. Okay. Okay, I mean, this is supposed to do something about this, but something makes a bomb, but is it something else that I can find from here, or is it... Is that all mm-hmm. for this place? Confused. So what, I can land on this bit down here or up there. I'm checking a walkthrough for whether or not I'm done with this. Okay, I didn't do... Just gonna check. I didn't do something, apparently. But I'm just wondering if it was part of a clue. Just wondering mm-hmm. if it was part of a clue for getting through with the termite mound. Oh. No, that was just a thing for an achievement. Let's check to see if it was just for that. So there's stuff that apparently isn't essential, but is a thing in the termite nest. Which means it's, well, not essential for being able to get off this thing, but it was probably... essential for completing this place. Okay. How did it go originally? So that's where it originally was, I think. It's a screwy thing to be following. So I guess it'll just be back to sort of trial and error then. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna wonder if some of these things are actually essential. Or if they're just things that you can get. The instructions in the walkthrough are based on not having tampered with this stuff already. Dancing fungus. Achievement. I think that's all that was for. It was part of a collection, not necessarily a thing that you need to be doing. In order to actually proceed. Gotta like the termite thing out here, getting that termite to come along and another little thing. So again, just achievements and hidden things and all. Not necessary to actually continuing the game, I think. From that, didn't I? So this is where I want to go now, isn't it?
Oh.
So it's just to go around the side of that thing? Around the back of it? Okay. Is that like 250? What approximation of that? Maybe? I don't know. Thank you. I have no idea what I'm doing. I don't even know what that's supposed to be. Same numbers. Maybe I need them to be the showing here instead of showing in the thing. Basically, it was 250, so. I don't even know what this colander thing is about. Is it a T thing? Maybe it's a. Thank you. Because I don't know where it wants those numbers to be displayed. If it wants them displayed up here... I can look at that. If it wants it displayed, then displayed up here. It's got 5 and the 4. So the 4 is showing on that one, the 0 is showing on that one. And they do go sequentially. Displaying the 0, that'll be a 1, that'll be a 2, a 3, a 4, that'll be a 5. So displaying a 4. Did a thing. The thing is done. Whatever that was supposed to do. I hope.
Yeah.
missed something up there, but... This game is weird. Did I need to put the root in there when they were making the thing? Oh, they probably needed to do that. That's what I'm missing. Yeah. Not enough oomph. But I think I need to throw in the root to make... with the thing, but peeking at the walkthrough, so there's a couple of other things I can do. Apparently there's a thing I missed, you can actually listen to the meteor and it will tell you a story. Well, show you a story. Oh, you can go on it. I didn't try that. This would be how you find a spot that you can listen to, yeah. All the sound effects in this made vocally. It's The music's gone weird too. Apparently this thing, and this is probably just for another achievement thing, but apparently this is about getting rid of the pale bubbles. You gotta move all the blue ones together. This is the guy with his thing. This is the one going around ruining everything. Oh, even the book's damaged. Once I get off this planet, I might call it a night and save the last part for next week, maybe. So I think, do I need to use this in that? So weird. Right. Alright, I think... So, looks like the next planet is actually the last section of the game, so I might give it a go since I'm already willing to use a walkthrough. You have to get this going so you can get to the next, mm-hmm. or the last planet. I suppose I complained a lot about like puzzle mechanics last week, but while it may be a bit biased of me, I will commend the soundtrack and music and stuff is quite interesting. So wait a minute, are we going to the blue thing or to the planety thing? Just have a look. So we can have a look at them. Yeah. It's one of those dudes. He took something.
Ah!
Tin Man or something. Mm-hmm. It looks a little bit like Bender. Is there nothing to see? Okay. Tune I need to play on this thing. Now, I do not have perfect pitch. to be able to start over. Oh, what does the vulture say? I've also missed something apparently, so. Yeah. Ah, so I'm watering plants. Apparently that was the thing I needed, so I don't know if I needed to actually be playing the tune. Take it. Oh, not yet. Bloody hell. So, I didn't necessarily need to actually play the tune that the rat thing whistled. So was that the plan, or was that actually what happened? Catchy. Right. I assume then the thing about the robot thing is the plan. I need to get into the mountain first to get a thing. I don't have much. So this is to get to the secret entrance, I assume. Mean to bugs.
Nah.
Oh, he wants the thing, okay. Why do you want that? You look like an anteater. This game would be a lot shorter if you could move around faster. Anytime you're trying to get to a puzzle, could actually be spent trying the puzzle. Ow. all good. It's skipped all of that. Although it's not skipping this. Why isn't it skipping this bit? The hell? I can move them one at a time. Water, it says spin them around. It doesn't say how to spin them around to get them to face the other way. Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay. Whatever you reckon. Now, is the thing that's in this tower, is that going to power up the robot? But it came from the other thing, didn't it? Screwed up his ability to command the thing. Burning his throat or something. Okay, we need to collect. That was. Apparently, that was poop. Why do we have to see this animation every time? Because I'm gonna have to do this a couple of times, I think. Sorry to keep using you like this. This is what you call padding.
Whoa.
go again. It's not like we've even spiked it with anything. But I just make it too hot, is that what the problem is? Is that why I only had to refill it once? The walkthrough is talking about just pumping the bellows, and then you would do a thing, and then you fill it with the dung, and then pump the bellows again, and he does that, and you go and get more dung, and then pump the bellows again, so I kind of got ahead of that. Precious dark matter sphere. Nibbler poop. If anybody watches Futurama. Now, this... pardon me. This apparently belonged to the, Blue Moon. No? We use it to power the robot. Past 1 in the morning. Hell, according to the walkthrough, this is it. The final showdown. Not that there was ever an initial showdown, really, but...
Yeah. Yoo-hoo! Yeah!
Well, I have no idea what, if anything, there is left to do in the game. I guess you can go back to the places and have a look. But I think I can consider myself done with the game. I dare say that the reason to go back is to get all of those achievements that seem to be a heap of. But otherwise, thanks for sticking through this, I guess. This has been Samorost 3. Very strange. Very strange game. See anybody next time, whenever, for whatever. Bye!